Hello, my name is Mike, and welcome back to Overwatch. We recently did a challenge run, where we tried to unlock every character's cute and pixel spray. Each character has their own unique set of challenges, and we went through each character, knocked them all out. But there is a bit of a change that happened recently to one of the characters that I happen to play quite a lot. The first time we did this challenge for Mercy, she had just received her Valkyrie changes. Resurrect had been demoted to a secondary ability, and she had a new ultimate, and her new spray quest requirements were to resurrect 6 enemies without dying. And back then, that was quite easy because Resurrect did not have a very long cooldown, and the cooldown was reset every time you used your ultimate. Additionally, she had no cast time to use her Resurrect ability, and it wasn't all that difficult to unlock this requirement under those conditions. However, Mercy has received a significant number of nerfs, and the one she most recently received hit her really, really hard. Resurrect can now only be done every 30 seconds, and it always requires a cast time, which means you're going to be very, very vulnerable every time you try and use a Resurrect. So doing this challenge just became a heck of a lot harder. Alright, Hanzo, might be good to resurrect you, and D.Va, Pharah, can't resurrect that! Hanzo, live! Hanzo did not live. This is not off to a great start. There you go. One. Ugh. Hey, Anna. I bet you do. There we go. Sneaky, sneaky Rez. Damn it! I've resurrected 9 players and died 9 times. So, on average, I get 1 resurrect off before I die. Gonna be difficult to get 6. Gonna be difficult. Oh, this is not bad. That's fine. No, it's fine. I see a Hanzo to Rez. Yes, here we go. Yep. Fuck! No, I'm not gonna be able to do that. Hello. Oh, shoot. Who are you? Oh, get out of here, McCree. I need to res this person. Get out of here. Thank you, Lucio. Holy cow, we took it. Victory. Well, okay then. Hello, hello. Stealth resurrect the Zarya. Yes, yes. One. Now, can I get to this Zarya? There are too many enemies here. Gotta be protecting. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. There we go. Yeah, yeah. There we go. Stealth. Stealth. I'm gonna need you guys to die. This Reinhardt's in a very bad spot, so... Yep, yep, gonna get killed by the Reaper, probably. No, no, Moira's on him. Moira's healing him. Oh, here we go. Widowmaker's down. Nope, nope. Not gonna be able to do anything about... No, 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 no! Hey, there's a Moira over there. Maybe I can get to her.
Thank you.
Whoa, wow! I am actually finding this incredibly difficult because, yes, yes, Mercy is always a high-value target. People have been conditioned to want to murder her on sight. Staying alive for 3 minutes straight so I can resurrect 6 people without getting myself killed. This is really, really impossible. I'm gonna take a chance here. I know it's a bad thing. I know it's a bad thing. Thank you. That is not a good time to do that. That works. Kind of. Come back, Doomfist! And now I get the hell out of there. Hello again, downed Doomfist. One moment, please, one moment. Yes. Yeah, alright, that's a terrible idea. I don't know why you supercharged me. No tanks, 5 DPS? Normally you would say this is a terrible composition. However, more dead teammates means more opportunities for me to use my resurrect, and I'm hoping I'll be able to do it in this one. Guess who's gonna get a res off? It's me! Ooh, 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 ooh. I can get this McCree. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and resurrect. Looks like I might have to back off, Hanzo. Oh, sorry. I can res you, though. Haha, 3. That is very risky. Nope, that's incredibly risky. I cannot go out there. Hey! No thanks. But on the other hand, fourth rez. Yes, Tracer. Tracer's dead. Get them off her corpse so I can... No, I'm not going to be able to... Nope. Nope. Yes. Heal you. That's what I plan to do. After I res this McCree. Yes. Yes. Get them out of my... Get them out of my area. Yes, 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 yes. That's six. Nice. Oh, shite. Well, that's that. And there we have it. Huge Rez resurrected six players without dying as Mercy in quick or competitive play after all of the massive nerfs that have left Mercy a little more feeble than usual. This is not impossible, not nearly as difficult as some of the other achievements I've had to go for, such as Doomfists. Huge Rez, by comparison, even after all these nerfs, is still very doable. You just have to play very cautiously, have a pretty mediocre team that can do some damage and protect you, but not so good that they can keep themselves alive. All you have to do is resurrect them when they inevitably die, and keep yourself alive. That's it for now. Until next time, my name is Mike, and this has been Overwatch. Thank you for joining me.